Today, we're having a Design Squad birthday party.
I'm Noah, and today's my birthday.
At a Design Squad birthday party, we are creative.
For our happy birthday sign, we made letters out of duct tape. We put a straw through them and built it off of that so we could string all the letters together.
Dad, can you help us hang up the sign?
Did you notice there's no space between the words happy and birthday?
A Design Squad birthday party even requires real troubleshooting.
You could add another straw in the middle, and then that would make a space.
We can cut a slit through the straw and just snap it on.
There we go.
Let's test it out.
It looks awesome.
A Design Squad birthday party has gifts.
They're all gifts we made.
We made our own wrapping paper, too.
What is this?
It's a Marshmallow Blaster.
All the force from the air blows the marshmallow out.
Thank you.
What is this, Elliot?
It's an origami flower with an LED inside. It has a little switch on the battery pack. That's how Noah's turning it on and off.
Whoa. What is this?
This is a light-up bracelet.
Wow.
Whoa.
It's a string puppet. So if you pull one of these, one of the arms will bend.
Whoa, that actually really works.
This is awesome.
It's hitting me.
Whoa, what does it do?
Elliot made a very technical pinata.
This does not look like an ordinary pinata.
So what you'll do is you'll put candy in, and then it has a special magnetically activated switch. So when you get a magnet close to it, it'll make the motor spin with a little trap door. I have a stick with some magnets on the end. I have a magnetic switch hidden under the plastic somewhere.
So you can't see where it is. This makes the game harder.
And everyone gets like 5 seconds to run up and try and find the spot on the pinata where there's the magnet switch.
Maybe we could have a little bit longer.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh!
Oh, yeah! Let's load it up and play again. It's the one good thing about this type of pinata. You can reuse it over and over again.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah!
We have a final surprise for Noah. Elliot and I made a spinning turntable for the birthday cake.
And we're just gonna squirt frosting at the cake as we spin it. Oh, I see a problem. The cake's slipping a little. So actually, I have some duct tape right here, and I'm thinking if we make a loop of it, put it on the bottom, and then we can put it back on the turntable.
We're going to cut a small hole in the corner so then we can squirt out the frosting onto the cake.
Oh, I think it's making a spiral.
Awesome. I brought a way to motorize it. I have a drill with a rubber wheel attached onto it.
Dad, come check this out.
Hold it.
This cake looks like a spider web with a bunch of different colored webs.
This is an example of how technology can help our lives.
Happy birthday, Noah!
A Design Squad birthday party.
Oh, except for the bristlebot with the happy birthday sign on it.
If you want to have a Design Squad birthday party, look for ideas on the Design Squad website.